Jogging.
Day 4
tayo, guys.
Day 4 na siya. Kaka-jogging niya.
Tomorrow is the last day here for us.
So, good morning. Today is March 25th. Last day na namin sa Boracay. It went by so fast, but ganun talagang buhay. Fun. Ha? Paano dyan ka? Oo. Takbo na siya. How's it? Ganda mo dyan, girl.
Ha?
Ganda mo dyan. Wow! What the fuck?
Cut! The rock.
Ganda talaga sa Boracay, men. I would always come back here. Always. Eh, nakatruck pa rin. White House Hotel?
DC. White House.
Oh.
Oh, this is Heaven Crest. Oh no, premium.
Oh, may ano sila, oh. Solar. May ano.
Itong vlog.
Stupid.
In this moment, forever be, forever be.
This is our fifth day here in Boracay. It's been great so far. We've been here so many times, and every time we're here, parang laging bago, fresh, Very special. This place is very special. We just finished our daily jogging and we walked all the way to Station 1. Kababalik lang namin dito sa room. Habang nampila sa breakfast buffet, so mag-antay kami sandali. After that, we're just gonna hang out by the beach. Probably home morning until like maybe noon. I don't know, maybe spend time sa swimming pool. Because tomorrow will be our last day and check out will be at 12 noon. But we're planning to leave earlier than that kasi mayroon pa kaming surprise visit na gagawin for Marites. Not that Marites, I'm talking about my mom, Marites. So, you'll soon find out. Been great so far. Wala akong masabi.
Yeah, so today is our last day, so mga olmay kuan halomanggo. Halomanggo. Oh no, hindi, nakalimutan ko. Gusto ko na matikman yung anong ubi mo.
Bibili ko pa tayo nun.
Oh my god.
Last day na natin yun. Diba?
You do? Mas mura no.
Ano yun?
Oh. Ah, sabi ko na ngayon. Sabi ko, ah, saan yung halo mango na ano? Oh, yan pa. No, that's the first one.
No, I know, but kamusta na ba?
Oo, tatlo. Pero yan yung, ano, luma. So kung kanino ma...
Kung kanino may hawag, tapos nagbaha siyang mag-pick up.
Oo, siyang pick up.
Magdang kalingin doon, kaya eh. Saan? Yan
nakatingin, oh.
No, hindi ako nakatingin. Nakatingin ako din sa lalaki. Ang talo.